I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. A man is in custody after police say he crashed a security gate at Port Everglades this morning with a stolen car. It started when the 2010 Dodge Challenger blew through a checkpoint at the port. BSO deputies pursued the driver, and when he went through a second security gate near a dock, one of the cruisers rammed his car until it crashed and stopped. Investigators say the 20-year-old driver has an extensive criminal history. For the whole story and more video, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.